Folks, how are we doing today? Man, we're here. We're back. Okay, so I had, yesterday, I started thinking how difficult, or how many different ways can we play Call of Duty, right? We have all these different challenges. Yesterday, I played with no glasses, right? That was interesting, okay? It was just shoot at whatever moved. Today, I'm looking at all these different stick layouts we have. We've got default, boring, but Southpaw, Legacy, and Legacy Southpaw. We have so many different options to try and make this game significantly more difficult. Button layout. We can go lefty. Whoever does this, why do they have it in the game? I don't know, but we're going to try it. That's the plan for today. That is the plan. And it's probably going to go horribly. I don't even know if I'm actually going to be able to do it, but that's what I'm going to try and do. So, first, let me just make sure we're going to go stick layout. Do I just go Southpaw or do I go right to Legacy Southpaw? Look, strafe. Let's try it. Does anyone actually play like this? Or is it just... I'm so curious, because I have never heard anyone be like, yeah, I'm going to go play on Legacy Southpaw. You know, that's my standard layout. Oh, I'm horrified. Okay. 2, 1. Okay, so this is... Oh. Oh. How do I sprint? It's still... Oh. If I get one kill like this, I will actually shit. Look at how difficult it is just to aim. Let's go. Nope. Ah! This is ridiculous. Oh. Wait, I wanna... Down. This is... Okay, this is much more difficult than... Bro, if you're letting me kill you like this, you should honestly just think about retirement. Nah! If I try and sprint, I just run straight into a wall. Everyone probably thinks that I'm, like, 4, and I'm just trying to play this game for the first time. But this is... Oh my goodness. Wait, is there something beneath me? I can't even look down because I get too worried. Okay. I have to, like, prepare my sightline before I walk around a corner. There was a guy there. There was totally a dude there. Oh, no! Hey, nope! Ah!
UAV online.
Oh. Oh, no. Alright, I'm trying to make moves here. Mama didn't raise no bitch! Nope. Okay. Can't run around a pole. Ah! Let's go! Get out of here! The thing is, when you're moving forward and turning from side to side with the same stick, it doesn't allow for the fastest of turns. You know, I feel like I should be in my 600-pound life. This is probably what they would feel like on the battlefield, you know? No, let's... Oh, no. Let's go. Let's go. Let's run. Let's run. Let's run. Nice. Oh, yeah. I forgot that the left stick was to look up, and so I was like, why am I looking up? No, I thought, well, actually, no, I just thought that the recoil on the ACR was increased dramatically. Let's go, get off. I just started. I feel like I'm learning to walk for the first time. I can see if you start getting used to it that this wouldn't be the worst thing ever, but I don't know why you would want to. Oh, we need one more kill. Let's get the last kill. Okay, I just went positive with Legacy Southpaw. Seven of five, Legacy Southpaw.
Who do you think you are? I am!
But let me know if you know anyone who plays like this, and then, like, shake their hand, because they are just an absolute menace, and they need to be commended for what they do. If you enjoy, like the video, and if you hated it, dislike it, but please tell me why. I'm super curious. Every time someone starts disliking the video, I think, like, ooh, but tell me why. Give me like, even if it's just like, I thought it was stupid. Also, just really quick, I have to say there was a short about the fanny pack that Call of Duty was selling for $60. Some dude said that he's Canadian, and the shipping to Canada was like $120. And there was only one shipping, $120. So in total, you would pay $180 Canadian dollars for a fanny pack and a camo. And some dude also called it the man purse camo. And I thought that was hilarious. Anywho, those were really funny. Hit the subscribe button if you enjoy. Check out everything, and we'll talk to you later.